Talk to me about Arthur Curry.
That's very difficult. You know, if I had all day to try to describe to you what Arthur Curry meant on a personal level to those of us who worked with him at HBO Sports, I don't really think I could get the job done. This was simply a tremendously warm, loving, beautiful human being who came from such a depressingly difficult background that you had to marvel at his retention of good spirit and generous warmth and love for the world, and he left an imprint with everybody who knew him. And we're very grateful to St. Francis College for providing the opportunity to honor Arthur in this way.
Now, your relationship with him, you saw him on fight nights during specials, I mean, socially.
He was my security blanket. Artie sat behind me at the fights, and I don't know why it meant so much to me to be able to turn the moment before the opening bell and see him in his chair and know that he was there for us. And it was really just, you know, sort of a chemical emollient. I mean, I don't know that I could tell you what Artie did other than to be Artie and to mean what he meant to all of us. And, yeah, we were very close. He was important to me in helping me to understand and relate to fighters because they felt like they knew Artie instinctively in so many ways. He came from the same background that so many prize fighters have experienced. So he was a key link to the world that I cover. He was a key link to me and my well-being, and he's greatly missed.
Thank you so much for coming out.